From the Independent, woman claims she saw Prince Andrew with Ghislane Maxwell and Virginia Guiffre on Walking Pizza Express night. You're not going to want to miss this one, folks. And greetings, YouTube. Welcome back to the channel. If you are a new or recurring viewer, I'd like to ask you to please like and share this video. Help it get out there. Help it gain some traction. And of course, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell and be notified anytime a new episode comes out. And let's just get right into it. A woman claimed she saw Prince Andrew with alleged trafficking victim Virginia Guiffre in a nightclub on the day the Duke of York said he was in Pizza Express, according to a U.S. lawyer. The prince has previously denied Ms. Guiffre's claim she was at a London club with him in 2001, saying he was at home after visiting the Walking branch of the pizza restaurant on the night she mentioned. Lisa Bloom, a U.S. lawyer representing trafficking victims of Jeffrey Epstein, said she has passed information on to the FBI from a woman supporting Ms. Guiffre's version of events. Ms. Bloom said Shakri Walker allegedly remembers seeing Prince Andrew at the club with Ms. Guiffre, then known as Virginia Roberts, and Epstein's girlfriend Ghislane Maxwell, who was recently arrested in the United States. The lawyer said Ms. Walker, quote, credibly alleges that she was there at the Tramp nightclub in 2001. She said the woman, quote, specifically recalls Prince Andrew being there with Virginia Roberts Guiffre and Ghislane Maxwell, adding, quote, she had never been in the presence of a royal before or since, and so it was very memorable to her. Ms. Bloom said Ms. Walker was, quote, disappointed when she saw the Duke of York deny being at the nightclub in a Newsnight interview. When quizzed about Ms. Guiffre's claim, Prince Andrew was at the club with her on the 10th of March 2001, he replied he was at home that night. The prince said he had taken his daughter, Beatrice, to Pizza Express in Woking in the afternoon and returned home. When asked by Emily Maitlis how he remembered those details from nearly 20 years ago, he said it was because going to the pizza chain in the Surrey town was, quote, an unusual thing for me to do. Ms. Guiffre, an alleged Epstein trafficking victim, had claimed she had sex with Prince Andrew on three separate occasions, and she was age 17 on the first occasion. The Duke categorically denies he had any form of sexual contact or relationship with Ms. Guiffre. Ms. Maxwell has been charged with trafficking minors for Epstein, a convicted sex offender who was found dead in a prison cell last year, most certainly did not kill himself, had to get that in there. The British socialite has pleaded not guilty and will go on trial in July next year. An FBI spokeswoman said it would not comment on the developments surrounding Ms. Walker. The Independent has approached representatives for Prince Andrew's legal team for comment. And while there you have it, folks. And as this Epstein and Ghislane Maxwell saga continues, it just keeps getting weirder and weirder. I hope they're keeping a close eye on her so she does not, quote, kill herself. And I hope that any and all people who might have been on that island or who might have engaged in these acts are brought to court and sworn in and has their testimony heard by a judge and jury. And if you have anything to add to this story, please put it in the comments. Or if you want to engage with the story or with the discussion, of course, comment down below. And again, just share, like this story, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell, and I will see you next time.